Good afternoon, everyone. I'd like to introduce myself, Pradeep Srikanthan. I head the solar business vertical at Redington. I'll run through the presentation very quickly, which has introduction to Redington and what Redington is all about and what Redington is doing in solar. Redington is a value-added distributor and end-to-end supply chain solution provider. We are globally a $6 billion plus company with presence in more than 20 countries. We have a wide distribution network across the country and across the globe. We have strong partnerships with our vendors, vendor partners and channel partners on the vendor partners on the supply side and the channel partners on the customer side. And strong financial performance, as I said, $6 billion plus. We are listed on the public stock exchange in India. Then we have been performing very good on the financials, which is actually the strength. Redington, if you see, we have three companies in Redington. Redington, which is actually taking care of the distribution business, which actually distributes the products. Then we have a company called ProConnect, which is again a 100% subsidiary of Redington, which handles the entire supply chain logistics for the Redington business as well as the external businesses or the third party services. The third company we have is Ensure Support Services, which actually takes care of the services for the products that we distribute. So once we distribute the product, we also need to take care of the after sales service. So Ensure is the company that takes care of the services. Our distribution network, 51,000 plus channel partners, 80 plus sales offices, 200 plus warehouses, 60 service centers, 180 plus partner service centers and 55 subsidiaries across the globe. In India, this is our expansion network, distribution network, 30,000 channel partners, 56 sales offices, 91 warehouses, 71 service centers and 241 partner centers. These are utilized for all the brands that we deal with. So some of the partners whom we have been working for many years now, brands which we have been distributing and serving across the country. This is not related to solar, but all the other businesses that Redington is into. Redington has two verticals. One is the IT and the non-IT vertical. IT business has a set of brands and the non-IT has a different set of brands. Performance in terms of revenues, the Indian business is about 15,000 crores and the global business is about 25,000 crores. So totally we are at about 41,000 crores, which is a $6 billion business we do. Solar business, Redington started solar distribution in April 2016. We signed up with world-class reputed brands for distributing products in India, Indian market. And our focus has been predominantly on the rooftop segment and not on the utility scale segment. So products that we have already started distributing: panels, on-grid inverters, junction boxes, cables, and certain products like integrated street lights, pump inverters. And we have been now serving more than 600 system integrators across the country. So why Redington Solar? Some of the advantages system integrators or EPC companies derive: quick just-in-time supply. Today, one of the major issues an EPC company or a system integrator would face is the working capital issue. So nobody wants to invest and wait for 15-day, 30-day lead time. So that's where we provide a just-in-time supply. Quick warranty assistance and replacement. So we normally work with a framework agreement with all the brands we distribute. So it's a legal framework agreement, and the system integrators are very much secured in terms of the warranty and the claims for the product. And now currently we are, for the solar business, we are delivering from more than 20-25 warehouses across the country. So we maintain stocks at these locations and serve the local EPC companies. strong financial background, seamlessly integrated ERP network. So this is one of the backbones of Redington business. All our warehouses and all our offices, all businesses are integrated into an ERP system. So it makes distribution more easier. As I said, strong legal framework agreement with vendors, highest financial credit rating. Our supply partners, a few brands which we are working with currently, on the solar panels, REC, it's a European brand, Trina, Renesis, then Longi. We are also looking at working with more Indian brands, depending on how the market pans out. Solar on-grid inverters, so we are offering GrowWatt, Refusol, SunGrow, and Enphase. Enphase is a micro inverter brand. Our solar BOS, a balance of systems, ACDB, DCDB, we work with a brand called GSYS. Then CKM cables, street lights, we have solar street lights and garden lights based on lithium battery. And mounting structures, we partner with Chico. So our contribution, we have supported more than 3,000 rooftops in the lower segment from 1 kilowatt to 30 kilowatt, and supported more than 30 megawatt of solar projects on the commercial and the industrial rooftops, as well as a few utility scale projects. Some of the products, I said all-in-one integrated LED streetlights with lithium battery. Some of the products we are introducing starting next month, lithium-based battery power, solar power packs, some of the off-grid power packs for the off-grid market. And recently we have introduced these structures, mounting structures. We have different kinds for different types of roofs, non-penetrating clip lock, standing seam kind of structures. Then this is an adjustable metal sheet roof, where you can adjust the angle of the thing. We have a design for that. Then this is a aluminium triangle flat roof mount for flat roofs, cement roofs. This is a ballast type mounting structure for flat roof. This again a simple ballast, which is more suitable for residential applications. Yeah, so our commitment, as I said, we focus mostly on the rooftop business. So we are committed to supplying world-class quality products at competitive prices just in time and backed with warranty. Thank you. Thank you for your time and attention.